You know what the saddest fucking shit is? The people that are the most broken and are hurting and are the saddest are the ones that would do absolutely anything for anyone else. Because they know the pain, they know what it feels like, and they don't want anyone else to have to go through that. But in doing so, they break you.